Bonjour, Père Théo.
Hello, Father Theo.
I'm here in Scotland, and I was filming a documentary, or I am filming a documentary, about the secret of the Gaelic monks that came here with St. Columba first, you know, on this island of Iona. We're on Iona to start first as a hermit, and then very soon these monks started to evangelize the entire world. Just as I was about to leave the island, I bump into some very good friends of yours that are here on a pilgrimage as well and live in Scotland, as you know. And I just couldn't miss the opportunity to let them give you some greetings here. So there you go.
Hello.
What do you want to wish Father Theo, who's all alone still there?
I know, I know. Yeah, just keep dwelling in the Dovecot.
We'll pray for you here, Father. Yes.
If you pray for us, because we need some prayers too.
Yes. Prayers will save the world.
Exactly. Prayers will save the world. You do that in France. I'll do it in Holland. And these sisters will do it here in beautiful Scotland. So, as they say in Scotland, long may our lum reek.
That's
which
right.
means something like, long may your chimney smoke, right?
Yeah, yeah. Hope you're here a long time.
Keep it up. We'll talk later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.